Bar's closed. Breshik's tired of all those drunken brawls. Hey, hey, you're no Black Vulkar. Damn Beck spy, I'll teach you a lesson.
Yeah? What? I'm here. Huh? Gotcha. Simple.
Wait, don't kill me. I surrender. If you let me live, I can make it very profitable for you. I've got the computer codes to unlock the central elevator. You promised to let me go. And I'll use the computer to unlock all the doors on the main level, including the central elevator doors. It'll take you up to the second level. That's where we've got all our processing labs. The raw spice up there is worth hundreds of credits. It's yours if you just promise to let me go. Yeah, sure. Whatever you want to know. Just don't hurt me, okay? Remember, I can make things very profitable for you by unlocking the central elevator. The accelerator? It's down in the garage. You have to take the security elevator in the back to get there. But the elevator is protected by thermal-guided laser cannons. I don't know. Maybe if you could crank the heat, you could mess up their thermal guidance systems. But Brezhik had the heating system disabled. That's why it's so cold in here. What? But I... Fine. Have it your way, then.
Take that! Thank you. What?
What?
I don't recognize you. You must be one of those new lab techs, right? What are you doing over here on the mechanic side of the building? You lost, rookie? You think just because I'm a nice old man I can't defend myself? You got another thing coming, punk!
What?
Yeah? Gotcha. Simple.
Thank you.
Yeah? Gotcha.
When now fall Bedusta, she endured it out, and Razi got the other two. When now fall Bedusta, she endured it out, and Razi got the other two.
I'm here.
Gotcha. Simple.
What? What?
What?
Gotcha. Simple.
Oh!